the most astounding detail about what happens when consciousness teaches the brain and the body to socially engage with itself, especially with an emphasis on nurturing internal attachments, is that